Man. Corrupt! You! What are you looking at, Kakarot? I'm the one who has to fight!
It's the legendary Super Saiyan, Rolling! He's been driven mad by his hatred for Goku! Bringing him into this will wreak havoc in the course of history! You have to just make sure he doesn't enter the fight between Goku and my dad!
I can't believe you let yourself be used by someone just because you wanted more power? You wanted to return to your true self! You wanted to forget everything else! The real fighter has a cold, cruel mouth! Monkey's energy is completely off the charts! He's coming this way! No time for the two of us to be fighting! Fine, I can wait! You'd be too distracted by Majin Buu to give me a real fight anyway! Vegeta, you're right! We can do it and fight Majin Buu together! Even you are going to do it when you're not being careful! I release Majin Buu, so I'll deal with you! After that, we'll have our fight! Clumsy-looking idiot, Majin Buu! You're not going to stand alone!
He's right! Broly's out of the picture! That should put this thing back on track!
Whoever you are, you've allowed me to fight Kakarot without reservation. For that, I owe you. Go on! Go! Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Those two as far away as you can. Hurry! I'm counting on you, Piccolo. I know how to be rid of you now. For good. This is the first time I've fought the Super Brothers. Keep you from coming back this time. I've blown you to dust. Farewell, all my trust. Even you.
great work. You did very well today.
Father, that wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off...
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already! You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No. I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down.